The Sir David Reed Controlled Environment Facility at the University of Sheffield, England, was opened in 2004 and is a world-leading climate-controlled plant growth facility. With the aid of Conviron's plant growth chambers and rooms, the facility supports diverse research into tropical plants, subarctic plants, past global atmospheric environments, and future growing conditions. These growth environments also provide the basis for Sheffield's groundbreaking contributions to some of the biggest challenges facing us today, including feeding the world.
My name is Darren Rose. I'm Faculty Estates Coordinator for the University of Sheffield. There is a total of 32 Conviron units within this facility at an estimated cost of about £2 million for the units. We've got about 50% walking and about 50% reaching. In total, about four different units from the BDR-16, the MTPS-120, and two models of the BDWs, a 40 and a 160. The 160 has a floor area of about 15 square metres to allow us large experimental designs. One of the units we have is the BDW-40. This is a low temperature unit which allows us to do plant research into subarctic plant species. Because the facility here is so large, it's essential we have a central management system. This allows us to collect data, parameter data for the research scientists, allows us to monitor alarms, and we can also log in remotely from anywhere in the world and monitor these chambers. So with the four units we have, we can pretty much replicate all climatic conditions on the Earth, which is, from a research point of view, is extremely useful. So we can go from minus 20 right up to plus 40 with anything in between.
This facility can test hypotheses with live plants and virtually any plant species. Several of the Conviron units here are configured with specially designed trays and irrigation for rice research. And eight of the small growth rooms are ideal for growing Arabidopsis.
One of the major challenges of the world is food sustainability, crop production. This is an element of the Faculty of Science major project, which is Project Sunshine. These cabinets will help us research into that problem for us and for the world. In the 10 years we've been open with these cabinets, we've managed to undertake a vast number of experiments and projects. Developing on that work, this has allowed us to gain more research work, more funding to undertake more research, and increase the reputation of the University of Sheffield. We chose Conviron because of their international reputation for reliability and repeatability of the controlled parameters. The company's very well known within the scientific community within the UK. After deliberations, it was thought that the partnership between the University of Sheffield and Conviron would enhance both our reputations within the scientific world.
Learn more at www.conviron.com. Conviron, building partnerships, creating solutions.